quick, tell all the fans where to buy your t-shirts for this fight.
Oh, TeamKGR.
You have a sample of the shirt, what it looks like?
Team KGR, well, you know what I mean?
KGR?
We don't got the red ones up.
Okay.
But we about to come up with a bunch of different colors, but...
You know I gotta get the Rams color.
Right now we got the blue and silver, we got the black and gold, and we got the...
Oh, right there!
White,
right
red, there. And blue, yeah.
Tito Serrano, what do you think about Tito?
Tito's my homie, man.
Why?
Me and Tito knew each other for like 12 years already. Probably more, 13. Yeah. 13.
He has a very impressive record.
And Tito got a lot of skills, man.
Tito, you got skills? Who do you want to see him fight at 47 right now?
At 47?
Yeah.
I would like him to get some solid wins. Some solid wins, like 2-3 solid wins.
And then anybody. Did you guys hear about this? Bob Arum, I read an article. He said he's taking Crawford, Lomachenko, and Bradley to Showtime. He's talking to Showtime about them. And he can make fights with Al Haymon fighters now.
Who?
Bob Arum. He says Lomachenko has one fight left with HBO, and then he wants to take him to Showtime. That means you could fight Bradley, you could fight Pacquiao, you could fight Crawford.
I don't fight anybody, man.
Anybody.
When's the last time you fought? 2 weeks. Yes.
It's been a year, dude.
The thing is, when I don't care who you are, when you take that long, you need a build up. You need a build. It's like me. Like I went through a little up and down. And I racked up some wins with Claudie.
Yeah.
And then Antonio Gutierrez. And they not no slouch. Like, Claudie was a world champion.
I know, he fought Pacquiao.
And the kid Gutierrez, he's good. He's up and coming.
I saw him. I was there.
So that's another one for Willie Monroe. I got Claudie on my belt too. You know what I mean? So he said that, I said he fought nothing but ESPN fighters. He said, oh, I'm about to fight another one. Really? But I beat world-class fighters. I got world-class fighters in my resume. I lost to some, but I beat some. Which one, what world-class fighter has he beat? He has none on his resume. None.